you want my opinion, Lesser Lord Kusanali was too good to them. Those animals didn't deserve her mercy. She should have broken every single bone in their bodies. Instead, they got a nice little vacation in the rainforest. To say they got off lightly is just putting it mildly.